Selena Gomez is opening up about the Canadian men in her life. The 25-year-old spoke to Billboard for the publication's Woman of the Year cover story. Read more, Selena Gomez and the Ween split after 10 months together, it's over. Earlier this month, Gomez ended her 10-month relationship with singer The Weeknd, but the two are not estranged. Something that I'm really proud of is that there's such a true friendship between me and The Weeknd, said Gomez. I truly have never experienced anything like that in my life. We ended it as best friends, and it was genuinely about encouraging and caring for each other, and that was pretty remarkable for me. In the time since, Gomez has reunited with her ex-boyfriend Justin Bieber, and she says it's all about growth. I'm 25, I'm not 18, or 19, or 20, she explained. I cherish people who have really impacted my life. So maybe before, it could have been forcing something that wasn't right. But that doesn't mean caring for someone ever goes away. Read more, Justin Bieber's pastor Carl Lentz on the singer's rekindled romance with Selena Gomez. Gomez also spoke about the current wave of sexual harassment allegations in Hollywood. I've cried, but I definitely feel hopeful. As people speak out, I hope that feels powerful to them, because they deserve to feel that, she said. I'm fortunate enough not to have experienced some of the traumatic things that other women have had to go through. I've known people in my family who've gone through those things. I try to let people come to me and open up, to make a safe environment for them to do so.